If you flit on a throw, ain't it? Not long to sit.
So do people around Bourne, do they speak the Lincolnshire twang anymore?
No.
No. What's the accent now?
Well, all sorts. There are all sorts in this country now. Well, you see, that's the trouble. All these people come from the towns and they don't understand how we live in rural areas. And that's where all the trouble's been. I mean, I've heard people talking and they don't understand. Because I used to go hunting season 3 days a week, sometimes four, depends which hunt they want to go to. But they don't believe me. They never catch a fox once in a blue moon. And it would be a doubt one if they did. Yeah. I said it's more women hunting than fox hunting. Now this Frank, as I was on about, I could do a job to a market, wash my truck out, and go to his farm to pick him up for hunting. Now, if I was a few minutes late, he wouldn't say anything. Hey, been spouting, Jeff? I said, yeah. Now, you send another fella, and he'll lay, he'd play merry old. Ah, he would. Oh, I've been on the show field when the old Queen used to visit. And I saw Margaret at Windsor when I went to the show there. Yeah, I was in front of the old Queen twice on Peterborough show. Yeah. Oh, I've been among the gentry. I went to a meet one day and I was getting the horses ready for my man. He said, can you hear that voice, Jeff? I said, yeah, Jimmy Edwards. He used to have a great tack there. And he used to speak on television just saying. Wow, I had some good times. Drink, 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 drink. There's one sergeant, when we used to go out with the what they call the beaver hunt, he'd have a constable standing in for him. He was always boozed up. Yep. Some of them used to say, who would come in if they mentioned my name? Oh, that'd be all right, because I always used to be there before time, you see. You've got to be on that side, ain't you? There's a young lady used to come with a Land Rover and trailer from down Norfolk, a place called Fakenham, Norfolk. And if I'd gone with the hunts sometimes, she'd be there. And she always used to park near me. Of course, I used to give her an hand, unloading, loading up that. And one Saturday, she brought her mother with her, introduced me to her. Well, I was married, you see. Invited me down for a weekend. I said, I'm sorry. I said, I can't get away weekends because, you know, I don't know where I am for working, you see. Fetch me out Sundays and all sorts. And Neil said, there, look at that. Dad could have been daughter of the Duke of Norfolk. People say they ain't got time for this, they ain't got time for that. There is. There's time in harvest time when the barley's shaking. Then just at the back on it is Fred and Kath. Then just back of them, when the time comes,
yeah.
I bought the plot.
Oh, did you?
Mm. And there's no messing about. I said, can you buy a plot? Yes, she said, of course you can. Pay £200. I said, here then, I'll have it. I said, then the boys knows what I'm doing. If you wash on New Year's Day, you wash somebody away.